Good morning, friends. Today, we are going to see the subject English. So, we are going to start with the lesson with a very good story. So, here comes a story for you. One day, there was a king who was riding in his horse. King, enna pannanga? He is riding in his horse along with his men. So, king will not come all alone, illaya? So, with his men, he is riding his horse along the countryside. So for what? He wants to know whether the people of his kingdom are doing good. So how the people are? Ungalku, are they well and good? Are they satisfied? Appadina the king wants to know. So he was riding. He was traveling all the side. He was meeting a lot of people. So all the people are saying, when they see the king, they are saying, yes king, we have this problem, we have this problem, we have so many pending things to be cleared. And then there are complaints around the people. So the king was thinking, what is this? All the people have at least one complaint. See, everyone is doing complaint. Is there not at least one person in my kingdom without any complaints? So what is he saying? He's saying, every people has a complaint, at least one person is not there. Not even one person who says, King, I'm so happy, I don't have any complaint. Not even one person, I will still search. The king is starting his ride again. So he is riding still. And it was like a mid-afternoon. So from the morning he is riding. There, in a land, in a field, he saw a old man. Old man means what, children? So, umba vayasana, or a person. He saw that person. He seems to be very thin and weak. Old man, usually, they'll be very thin, very weak, or strong, isn't it? So, the king saw this old man doing some work. He was digging the earth. Digging means what? Digging. D-I-G, dig. Digging another. Okay, so earth, he is digging the earth. So the king noticed this old man and he felt sorry. This man seems to be very old, weak. It was very hot. So afternoon time, it will be usually very hot. Sun will be more brighter, right? So hotter. By this time also, this old man is working. So he felt very sorry for this old man and he suddenly get out of his horse. So he came near to this old man, the king himself. He asked this old man, excuse me, old man, why are you digging this earth? Abdin kekranga, the king. This old man, he was sincere in his work, sincerely digging. So by the time he just lifted his head, this old man, he just lifted his head up and saw, Your Majesty. So the first answer, this old man says, Your Majesty. Because Patru, this old man found it is king. So see how the statement answer with a respect because he is a king. So Your Majesty, I am digging this earth to plant. To plant. So ito plant panna poranga. So are you going to plant any saplings? The king asked. This old man, yes, Majesty, I'm going to plant some saplings of mango. So mango saplings. Saplings means what, my dear? Saplings na marakandru. So you'll buy a small plant and you'll place it on the earth, right? And the small plant, we call it as saplings, marakandru. Sharinga. So this saplings of mango, this old one is going to plant. This old man was giving the answer with the respect of Your Majesty, the king. He again started communicating. He again gave a question to the old man. The more he is asking question, the king. He is asking, why are you doing this planting? Why, man? I want to know the reason. Tell me. So the old man, he answered, see, it will grow big, the king, it will grow big, so after years, around 8 to 10 years later, it will give lot of fruits, mangoes kadaikum, after 8 to 10 years. That was the answer. The king asked, "Come on, old man, tell me, will you be alive by the time? After 8 to 10 years, now itself you are looking so weak, man. After 8 to 10 years, will you be alive to eat this fruit?" Immediately, this old man, "Your Majesty, I will not be alive. I will not be alive to eat this fruit. Why? Because I am enjoying the fruits of my forefathers. So, now I am eating the fruits. Who planted that trees? Out of my forefathers." Forefathers means what? So, our father, grandfather, great-grandfather, we call them as ancestors, munnorgal. So, munnorgal, we say it as forefathers. So, forefathers na F-O-U-R porukuladu, F-O-R-E, forefathers. Right, children? So, this answer was quite interesting, right? So, again, he added up, old man, he said, "Just see, this fruit, after 8 to 10 years, my son, their children, my grandchildren, they will enjoy the fruits." So by hearing this, the king felt very happy, very pleased. Very pleased means what? So this old man gave a very fruitful answer. Okay. So again, the king didn't leave. He wanted to add some more questions. So Thirumbavum the king is asking the old man, "Come on, old man, tell me, are you happy with this work?" "Yes, Majesty, I am very, very happy because my grandchildren, they are going to enjoy the fruits of this tree." Okay. Thirumbavum king is asking again, "Do you want anything else more? Thandi unakku edhaadu venuma? Do you need anything?" Like that, the king is asking. For this, see the answer of this old man, my dear. "Your Majesty, I have this piece of land. This land is mine. This land is mine. M-I-N-E. So I am cultivating every day. So for my family and my sake, this is more than enough. So apart from this, I don't want anything. I'm satisfied. I'm complete. I'm very happy. So I don't want anything more, my Majesty." Happiness, the old man is saying. By hearing this, the king was completely satisfied. At least there is only one person to say that he is happy with whatever he is having. Yes, my dears. So the king felt very happy and he rode on his horse back to his kingdom. Now, the moral of the story. So, what you have learned? We have to do something for our next generation. So, nama life la irukumbodhu, we have to do something for our next generation as well. We should feel complete with whatever we have. Namakitta irukkirathu vachu, we should be feeling more happy. We should not seek more and more. So, these are the morals we have learned out of this lesson, my dear kids. The related question answers, worksheets, homeworks for this lesson will be sent you through WhatsApp, my dears. I request you to complete the work the same day or the following day and revert us back to the same WhatsApp number. We'll meet you in the next lesson with another important story or else some concepts. Until it's bye from your teacher. Take care, stay home and stay safe, my dear children. Thank you.